got my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69.
I like working with the Radio Rebels because of consistency, like their diversity in the music.
I looked at other bands and they all use tracks. This band is the real deal. They are completely live.
These guys are really seasoned pros. They play really well together.
Woo! Radio Rebels rock!
We're back on the train, yeah. Whoa. Back on the train, yeah.
Radio Rebels gets everyone dancing on the floor.
Easy to get along with. They add an energy that a lot of bands don't have.